Hey guys, hey Mark,
yeah.
I don't want to lose everybody. Let's try to stay together here. Let's wait.
Stay together, guys.
This is an election fraud.
Or are you just not going to the election? And just,
I have this idea.
Should you do your interview? This is an election fraud.
Are they throwing you out?
No, this is election.
Are they throwing you out? Or
no, we're walking out because this is an election fraud. Why even vote? Why vote if they're going to overturn our votes? What's the point?
Well, I hear they just took two of the...
It's not an election.
Two of the...
It's a fraud!
No other way to put it. It's election fraud. People mean vote, and then those people get overturned. How's that no election fraud?
Point of order.
Point of order.
Seat them now.
Nah, my voice is gone.
No, come on. You are the voice, my friend.
This is election fraud. People of Maine have chosen to elect their representatives, and their representatives have been turned away by the RNC, a 9-member panel of the RNC. This is election fraud.
Realistically speaking,
yes.
This walkout happens now. What happens? What happens after the walkout?
Who knows what happens? I don't
know. Are you guys gonna go back in? Yes.
I don't
or
know.
Are you done?
I don't know. I don't know what to do. You know, we've been disenfranchised. A lot of us, we're going to support Romney in November. We've been disenfranchised.
So, what's the difference now between supporting Romney now or supporting Romney, you know, had the delegates this evening?
Well, I wanted my first choice to Dr. Paul. That's my first choice. We came here to vote for our first choice, that's all. You know, this was an election. The people of Maine elected us to be there and represent their interests. Not the interests of the RNC. They elected us to represent their interests.
So you're not going to vote Republican in this election?
Well, I don't know what I'm going to do.
One last question, and it's about the Native American vote. What do you think Mitt Romney has going for him on the Native American vote? Or do the Native Americans really...
I don't know anything about that. Sorry. I'm losing my voice, and I don't know anything about it. All I know is that this is election fraud. All
right.
When we won the convention, it was street politics 101, and the caucus is all the way through. We brought our team, they brought theirs, we had superior numbers, we won everything that wasn't nailed down, and they couldn't handle that. So they brought the contest, and they got the result they wanted today. They got it. We went in today with one last final stand to try to amend the credentials report to get us duly seated. From what I'm hearing, if it had gone for a vote, we would have won. But they put the gavel down, they rammed
Mark
it through,
Willis,
like
he's the incoming National Committee man of the Republican Party for the state of Maine.
This convention, we're boycotting it because we held on the whole time. We were the only state that never took a deal. We never compromised and never took a deal. They tried deal after deal, and we never, ever wavered. We never, ever wavered on our principles and our integrity. We can go home to Maine now with honor, dignity, and respect for all the people back in Maine who elected us at that convention. We have nothing to fear from the people back home. We are going home heroes, and he just made us 10 times stronger and more powerful than we were an hour ago. Romney.